So here's the look for today. It's pink, purple, black.
Yeah, purple.
So let's get started.
Ooh, that hurt. Let's see. If I place the phone right there, will it be good? Ooh, yeah, I'm good. I think it's gonna work. So of course you need your base. So yeah, I should look like this. You're gonna grab pink. All over the lid. God, it's not really sticky. So we're gonna have to wing it. And then you're gonna get your blending brush. And mix purple, light purple, and then a bright purple. I wish this. Oh, I do have tape. Hold on. And then I'm gonna use like a pink. See. And then black. Black. Then I'm gonna get purple again. brush a little bit on there. All done. Eyeliner. Hold on. Oh yeah, and I'm gonna apply purple under my bottom eyelash. So you see pink, purple, light purple. Thanks for watching. Show what I was using, like I didn't pick it up. I used this pink. So I use this pink. And then this purple, and then this purple. I mix these two together, and then I put this that purple, and then this purple. It looks purple, but it comes up in brightish. And then.